And we begin tonight at 5 o'clock with those major developments surrounding the murders of two young girls in Delphi. Nearly 5 years after the deaths of Abby Williams and Libby German, police are focusing on a fake social media account.
And News 8 has learned that same account is tied to a child porn case here in Indiana. We have team coverage for you, starting with News 8's Demi Johnson. Demi, you uncovered the actual court documents.
Yeah, Phil and Alexis, we broke this story this morning on WishTV.com, and these court documents show Keegan Anthony Klein faces 30 charges, including child porn and child solicitation. These papers also show Klein told the FBI he opened the social media profile that now has the attention of state police investigating the Delphi murders.
Detectives with the Carroll County Sheriff's Office and the Indiana State Police have uncovered an online profile named Anthony Schatz.
Monday night, Indiana State Police put out a call looking for teenage girls, victims of a social media profile with the name Anthony Schatz. They say the account is fake, using pictures of a known male model to trick young girls into sending sexual photos and videos. Authorities discovered the account while investigating the February 2017 murders of Abby Williams and Libby German in Delphi.
Investigators would like any individual who communicated, met, or attempted to meet the Anthony Schatz profile to contact law enforcement by utilizing the tip email, abbyandlibbytip@caco.shrf.com.
The announcement does not directly tie the account to the murders. Today, I uncovered court documents from Miami County showing now 27-year-old Keegan Anthony Klein told the FBI he opened the account. That revelation came during a February 25th, 2017 interview with state police and the FBI less than 2 weeks after the Delphi killings. Investigators say Klein took a polygraph test and admitted using the account and other social media platforms to get more than 100 sexual pictures and videos of underage girls. The criminal charges were filed in August of 2020, more than 3 years after the initial interviews. The heavily redacted documents do not publicly make any direct link to the deaths, but do reference the investigation started as part of another case involving state police and the FBI.
All that I really know is that she was on Instagram and Snapchat like a normal teenager. I'd never want to believe that she did anything different than what I would do or what anybody else I would think would do, but it's always possible.
Libby's sister, Kelsey German, tells me today that learning of the social media account has been a lot to take in.
I definitely feel like it's the same as when they released a whole new sketch after we'd been sharing the same thing over and over again. It feels like we're now looking at it at the whole case completely differently and sharing completely new information.
We want to be clear on this point. Klein has not been charged in connection with the Delphi case. In fact, no one has been arrested for the murders. I asked state police about his possible connection, and despite last night's news release, they tell me they don't confirm or deny anyone who is or is not a suspect in any ongoing investigation. Klein is due back in court next week in Miami County. Reporting, I'm Demi Johnson for Wish TV, wishtv.com, and follow us on Facebook.